secondary. There's after the puck. Roll it around. Braden Coburn. Wrist out in front. Wiener at the score! Time again! Gets his first National Hockey League goal with a beautiful redirection. And it's 3-0 Philadelphia. McGinn scores for a case of Tasty Cake. He's on the board in the NHL.
Boy, there's a lot to like about this kid. Physical in the corner, starting to play. Had the huge fight against the Rangers just a couple of days ago. And does a nice job of tracking to the front of the net. Keeps his stick on the ice. There's the battle in the corner. He beats a Florida Panther D-man to the front of the net. Coburn does a nice job feeding it to him. And look at the hands there to redirect that puck.
Boy, is that a heck of a job, because that's a real tough one to be able to redirect. Was he a stick angle? It was perfect.